How you doing, guys? This is Sam again, expert locksmith here in San Antonio. We just programmed this key for the Mazda 5 2012. As you can see, the car starts, the key is programmed, security light is turning off, the car starts, but the remote it doesn't work. We have to program it. So how you program it? I'll explain it. Please listen carefully. Okay, first of all, we get into the vehicle, we open the driver door, put the key inside the ignition, cycle it 3 times, 1, 2, 3, leave it on off. Then the door, 1, 2, 3, 3 times, open, close, open, close, open, close. I'm sorry, finish open, and then you'll hear the cycle. It's going to cycle 1, 2, you press unlock button twice, 1, 2. It's going to cycle again. If you have any other remotes, that's the time to do. But if no, on the same key, you're going to press again any buttons twice. Let's say take the lock. It's going to cycle two, and then we'll press another two times, and basically we'll close it. So let's try. Let's see. Okay. All the doors are closed. We'll open the door. Within 24 seconds, we'll do 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. The cycle, we'll press twice, cycle again, and again I'm gonna press twice. And that's basically it. You can close the door, take the key out, and let's test it. You know what, let's just cycle it now, test it, and it is working. Lock, unlock. Thank you very much again, Sam, expert locksmith. Bye bye.